Hi guys, I thought I'd do a video tour with the high quality camera rather than my phone or the older camera that I've done before. So we've got Palpatine in the throne, a few Hasbro Royal Guards, we have the three Zero Tyrion, the sideshow Darth Maul, sideshow Darth Malgus, and Hasbro Inquisitor, and the Metacom clone trooper there. Then moving down, we have the Hot Toys Shadow Trooper at the back there, two Sideshow Shadow Troopers, Sideshow Admiral Thrawn, a Hasbro Shadow Trooper, a Sideshow Shadow Clone Trooper, and a Sideshow Captain Pudgy. Continuing the theme of all my Star Wars stuff, I have Sideshow Ventress. She's holographic Darth Sidious there, and a few of the different battle droids. Geonosis guys might be a bit hard to see. They're the red, full red tinted ones. Have security droids towards the back there. Nine and the two plain ones towards the front there. Down the bottom we've got General Grievous, and we have two battle droids on steps. Moving along now, we've got the 501st. I have the first release of the 501st Clone Trooper, the deluxe release of the 501st Clone Trooper, the phase two Captain Rex. And I've got the Phase 1 Echo and Fives. And there's a Phase 1 clone lieutenant there from Comic-Con a few years ago. This shelf here is mostly just a bit of filler, but I've got the Sideshow Darth Vader at the back there, Sideshow Stormtrooper at the front, Admiral Piett, the Hasbro Kallus, the Sideshow Stormtrooper Commander. This guy here is a Marmot. Marmot Stormtrooper, and then I've got the different Hasbro Stormtroopers. As you can see, a couple of them are the animated type, and a couple of them are the standard Stormtrooper release. The animated release is from the Rebel series, same as Kallus and the Inquisitor. And I've got the Hot Toys Star Lord. I'm going to put Gamora in with him, and then when Rocket and Groot finally get released over here, buy those two. So I'll probably, if I can afford it, I'll definitely go for the whole set. because it's better than just having the one. 212 clone troopers. So once again, I've got the original release, and I've got the deluxe release. Have probably a bit hard to see there, but I've got Waxer and Boyle, and I've got the Airborne Trooper, and of course Commander Cody. I've got down here we have Commander Bakara, two Sideshow Snowtroopers with two Hasbro Snowtroopers, the E-Web Cannon, which took me a fair while to get, and I've got the second Sideshow Trooper sort of holding on to that, and I've got the 3-0 Isaac Clarke. There is a little light up function if I could, so it might be a bit hard it's not showing up on the camera too well. He does have a pretty good light up feature. And so on his back as well. So the light up feature of him is quite good. Breaking the Star Wars theme, we have my Dark Knight figures. So I've got the SWAT Gordon. So yeah, I've got the SWAT Gordon. So you can see there. I've got the Armory. If you've seen my video that I did of that, then you know I've also got the one with Bruce Wayne and Alfred. I've also got Selina Kyle. Now, the rooted hair has gone a bit frizzy due to the crazy humidity up here in that Queensland's been having lately. So, I'll have to fix her hair up over the weekend or something. And down here I've got my Sideshow Cantina Band and the Hot Toys Captain Harlock. So you can see Mr. Bird's just behind him there. And then I've got the band members with their various instruments. So we have more clone troopers here. Yeah, I've got every clone trooper to date. And Bomb Squad Trooper is arriving sometime next week, which will be good. So I added the patch to the normal Phase 1 clone trooper. This guy here is a clone deluxe shiny. I used the Phase 2 helmet with him, as I used the Phase 2 helmet with the veteran. They both have interchangeable Phase 1 helmets. Got the sergeant, the captain, and the commander. I've got an Indiana Jones. Can't remember if it was Hasbro or not. I think it might have been German, but I added a Jedi robe to him. And I've got a custom Jedi with some withered armor that I did. So yeah, I just bought the parts and the body and did up a custom Clone Wars Zero Jedi, and Hasbro Admiral. So they got Wolf and the Wolfpack Trooper. It's got the extra backpack. The Siege Battalion Trooper. And Commander Bly, which has the interchangeable helmets as well. And the Hasbro AT-ST driver. Commander Fox, Commander Garch, and the Shock Trooper with the 41st Corp Trooper and Commander Gree also have Commander Nio. And a couple of Hasbro clone troopers. Now, I pointed this out in another video, but just in case you missed it, the 2013 release, it's a slightly different color to the 2014 release. Not sure why that is. Yeah, as you can see, he looks a bit shinier, I guess. Because, yeah, his white stands out a bit more than this guy, which I just thought was a bit odd. Then I've got my Hot Toys RoboCop and Ed 209. I originally wasn't going to get these, but I did. Because a couple of good eBay deals come up for Ed 209, and so I just decided to get RoboCop to go with him. So last of the Star Wars 6 scale figures. So I've got the Tamashii diecast 3PO, the original Sideshow Han Solo, the original Sideshow Leia. Just point out the hair. Obviously the hair is sculpted. I was having a discussion the other day about Hot Toys not using sculpted hair. I don't have the Baroness figure with me, but Sideshow's female hair, like the sculpted hair that they do, does look pretty good at times. Like, it's a bit hard to see the detail. In the camera, but it is there, and it does look, Sideshow's hair does look pretty good. So I'm not too sure why Hot Toys would still do the rooted hair thing, especially when you saw with Selena, where it just goes all fritzy. The original Sideshow Obi-Wan, and of course R2, which if you haven't seen before, he lights up. And those lights, as you can see, are quite bright and look very nice. And then we have the light up feature on the holographic layer. Then we also have the Hot Toys Luke Skywalker. We'll be interested to see if they hopefully there will be a New Hope version coming out. I probably won't get it because I'm still pretty happy with this version, and I've just about to pay for the Sideshow Empire Strikes Back Luke, the Hoth Luke. So interesting to see if Hot Toys redo Luke and then do a Leia, and it will be very interesting to see if they keep the rooted hair for that style, because I don't think rooted hair would work at all of that style, and it would probably break the style quite easily. Then we've got a Hasbro Chewbacca at the back there, which is why it looks so furry and weird, because there's actually no articulation. That it's more of a bendy star. We've got some Sideshow Jedi. We have Kyuri Mondi, Qui-Gon Jinn at the back there. Ayla Sakura, Kit Fisto, Mace Windu, Plo Koon, it's a Hasbro Shark T and a Hasbro Barrisophery. We have the Sideshow Clone Wars style General Kenobi with the Clone Wars longer style head sculpt. We have the Hasbro Kanan Jarvis and Ezra Bridges. So here we have some Big Chief Studios figures from the UK. I've got David Tennant as the 10th Doctor, Benedict Cumberbatch as Sherlock Holmes, and Martin Freeman as Dr. John Watson. Now, I probably won't get any more Big Chief Studio figures. They're pretty good, quality-wise. It's just with the exchange rate the way it is at the moment, it's extremely expensive to get these guys, and seeing that they're from the UK, it's just no longer really that viable. These are the signature editions, so it's got the signatures of all three actors, and that there peels off and actually sticks on to the display stands, which is a nice touch. But I'm going to leave the signatures sealed. Behind them, I've got one of the real old Sideshow Billy the Kids. Don't know if you'll be able to see him all that well because of the angle I've got him on. But there's a Sideshow Wyatt Earp, and I've got our Cantina environment there with the chair. And then down below we've got the last of my Star Wars stuff. So we've got a Metacom Wicket, a Sideshow Padme from the Clone Wars, and Captain Antilles, the Endor troopers that Sideshow did. A rebel trooper, and Lando Calrissian. And at the back there, I've got a Hot Toys Roadblock. I put him in there because I thought that the camo gear went quite well with the Endor guys, so I put him at the back there for that reason. So, we've got the a lot of troopers here. I meant to say Last of the Star Wars, Dear Tough, not Last of the Star Wars. So yeah, these guys are just in a homemade, cabinet type thing until I can get a bigger cabinet for them all. I've got a Hasbro Jew back in there with a lot of, old Hasbro troopers. I've got the four Sideshow Sand Troopers there. The Squad Leader, the Deluxe Trooper, the Corporal, and the Sergeant. It's not the exclusive version, I've also got a couple of Hasbro Imperial droids there. This guy was only available from such a retailers. And then I've got the huge Sideshow Jew back there, standing on the polystone base. We've got the I've got the Sideshow Probe Droid, and I've got an older Hot Toys Predator there, and just some more Hasbro guys at the back there. And then I've just got some various other stuff in here. A fair few Star Wars Hot Wheels, and a couple of Hasbro figures. A few Hasbro 12 inches stacked behind there. And FX lightsabers with some various Hasbro stuff. And I've got a DeLorean signed by Christopher Lloyd, and some mugs and stuff. I've got a few Transformers. Grimlock, Soundwave, Megatron, Bumblebee, and at the back there, Optimus Prime. Now I've got Prowl, Smokescreen, the Decepticon there, and I've also got a few of the Star Wars X-Wing board game pieces. I have a vintage Han and Tong Tong set, and just a few, fair few different bits and pieces. Two Hasbro speeder bikes with Hasbro AT-AT drivers on it. Hot Toys Man of Steel, vintage Boba Fett standing at the back there. And yeah, I've got Zod, Superman, and Jor-El, and the Nolan Batman from the various films. And that's just the DVD that I keep down here. Just some more Hasbro Star Wars, the Injustice statue, some DC Direct, Batgirl and Rorschach, and the Batpod over there. Just got some more, just got some Game of Thrones pop vinyls there, and a couple of sealed Hasbro figures. And I've got, these guys are probably a bit hard to see because this is the section where the lighting is worse, which kind of sets the environment because it's all my Jabba's Palace stuff. So, I've got Sideshow Fortuna there. Probably can't see it all that well, but that's the Sideshow Han Solo and Carbonite environment. Boba Fett, Hasbro, Gamorrean, the Ride of the Hutt from the Anakin Skywalker Clone Wars set, Hasbro Watto, Sideshow Tusken Raider, and more of the little Sideshow creatures, Shalissus Chrome, the Sideshow Archway with some more creatures there, the two Sideshow Gamorreans, as you can see they're both different. And, Hammerhead, Jawas, of course, there's Greedo, and it's exclusive because it's got the poster. Hasbro Greedo. So yeah, I haven't got the Jabba's Palace throne, but I think it looks quite good, even though I don't have the throne. I like all the all the alien stuff that Sideshow should bring out. It's quite good to get a variety of. So here we have my DC stuff. Hot Toys Harvey Dent, the Sideshow Harley Quinn, Hot Toys DX11 Joker, the Scarecrow from Hot Toys, and of course Bane at the back there. Got some Sideshow Lord of the Rings stuff. I've got the One Ring from the Blu-ray DVD set, and that's the Weta key of herbivore, and it's actually metal. Then I've got another little one ring from the Lego Collector's Edition. So yeah, I've got Faramir, Aragorn, Legolas, Gandalf, Boromir, and the two hobbits. Sadly, that's all Sideshow ever really did. They didn't continue the line more. I'm looking at getting some of the Yasmus stuff, but at the moment I'm just getting more Star Wars and Marvel stuff, so not too much of a focus in there. I have got the Yasmus Gothmog, as you can see there, and the Witch King's probably a bit hard to see, but he's in there too. Got a Metacom Severus Snape. The Star Wraith stuff looks quite good. I'm considering Voldemort and Sirius Black, but at the moment they're just a bit too expensive. And I've got Sideshow Freddy and Jason. And I've got a very old set. I don't have the boxes for these guys because I purchased them ages ago. But I've got the Sideshow, and they were purchased without a box, but they're a pretty good price for what they were. So I've got the Sideshow exclusive Fox Mulder, Dana Scully. They've got the FBI jackets. Normally they wouldn't have that. And I've got the Sideshow exclusive John Duggett. Normally he wouldn't have the suit, he'd have like a SWAT type of outfit. And I've got some little aliens that were just included in the auction as a free gift. And then I've got the Smoking Man. And I've got the Enter Bay J&K. You can't see Frank, but he's in there too. And I've got Pierce Brosnan as James Bond. And now we have all my recent stuff. I would not have seen myself buying a lot of Marvel stuff, but I'm just so impressed with all the Hot Toys, and the movies, as you all know, are pretty good, so I thought, sure, why not? So I've got The Wolverine, Loki from the Avengers, the exclusive light armor Thor, which I wasn't going to pick him up, but thank you to Anime Exchange for offering me that one. And I've got the Chitauri, which again I wasn't going to get, but Anime Exchange had a good deal going at the time, so I got them. And then I've got Odin, which is pretty damn cool. I was just lucky that I saw him at a good price, so I got him as well. Yeah, the these guys definitely worth having. I'm hoping they do a Lady Sif, because she'd be quite cool, but yeah, the Asgardians, great. Got the original Hot Toys Spider-Man they did from Spider-Man 3, the first Avenger, Captain America, still my favourite of the suits. The articulation might be a bit lacking on this guy, but it's my favourite suit so far. I do like the Age of Ultron look, but depending on how the price go, that will influence whether I pick him up or not. I've got the Last Stand Wolverine, Director Coulson. These guys are really hard to see because of the lighting down here. But I've got Banner at the back there, Winter Soldier, Fury, Romanov / Black Widow, and of course Barton / Hawkeye. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with just having the Avengers set of those guys, but we'll see how prices go and whether I'll get Cap. I'm hoping to eventually get Falcon as well. Probably put him down here, but I've got and I'm looking at Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver, waiting for them to be released for prices. And of course, Ultron. So I've got Red Skull and the Iron Man 3 Mandarin, which I got mostly because it's Ben Kingsley, but still an amazing figure. And then I've got Hulk, Patriot, Tony Stark, and the Avengers M7. Lucky last cabinet. I've got Xiao Fang, Angelica, the DX, Jack Sparrow, Davy Jones, Will Turner, and Elizabeth Swan. Unfortunately, I don't have a box for Elizabeth, but I'm just happy to complete the set. These guys are mostly Metacom, and it's just my anime shelf. So I've got Makoto Kusanagi from Ghost in the Shell, Edward Elric, Alphonse Elric from Fullmetal Alchemist. We've got Spike from Cowboy Bebop. And then I've got the Death Note cast. So I've got L, Misa Romane, the exclusive Ryuk, Light Yagami, Super Saiyan Goku, Piccolo, and I've got an Erwin Toys Vegeta in there. Got Baby Doll, Ada Wong, Alice from Resident Evil, Sideshow Van Helsing figures, the Sideshow exclusive Lara Croft from a few years ago, Amber, and I've got, might be a bit hard to see, but I've got Sarah Connor and the original T-800 that Hot Toys did. And lastly, I've got Ezio. I think they said this one was Hasbro, I'm not too sure. This guy is. I bought him for like $15 a couple of months back, and I just thought that he looked alright for $15. So I grabbed him. The Sideshow Ursarus, and the Hot Toys Indiana Jones, and the Sideshow. Oh. There, and you probably can't see it too well, but I've got the Polystone Ark of the Covenant there, and their arm lifts off as well. So yeah, that's most of my collection. I'm just gonna leave you now with some images of just some other stuff that I've got around that I keep in the boxes. Thanks for watching, guys.